I know there's something else we have to do here. It's regarding the Saboteur, I believe. But for that, we need to go to operations. That's us, right? Well, this is where we need to go. Why does this area here look like it's unexplored? Because I guess it was. We never walked that far. That's a waypoint that... that I put there. Well, can't very well go in there, can we? Oh, what? Who's this? Angry woman? Angry
it's
woman!
You.
What? It's me? And it's you, angry woman? Okay, wait.
You, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Okay.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem.
He's dead.
We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Yeah, well, my father, who you mentioned, is dead too.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Nice. Can I fire her? Tell me to go to hell. Got some nerve over there. Right, so we talked to this lady. Can we talk to her again about the... I think it was her. We thought she was a saboteur. I can't talk to her again, though. About Lanny.
Pathfinder?
Nope. Nothing new.
Have to go now. See you later.
You be careful out there.
I think the waypoint is something I put by mistake. Because there's really nothing happening here. And that doesn't open. Oh, Captain Dunn, we'll see anything new with her.
Welcome back, Ryder. Need anything?
Thanks for the talk.
Sure thing.
I want to find out what's going on with the Saboteur thing, unless that won't unfold until later. Pardon me. Hey, go to hell, lady. Alright. Operations. So I'm wondering when this bar is going to be unlocked. I want to check it out. Tempest crew is hanging out. Okay. More sabotage here. So let me just walk around and talk to other people. Let's see if there's anything new going on. Oh, that's up here. Wait. Oh, we're over here. Never mind. I'm gonna talk to security here.
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
Nope.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
Alright. Can we check on our strike team missions here? Probably still in progress. Debrief to view results and release your strike team. Mission failure? What? But we still get over 4,000 experience. Is it too much? Maybe we did need to do other missions before Apex missions? Wizard. Okay, expires in. Oh, I see it. 6 hours, 11 hours, 7 hours, 3 hours, 19, 15, 23. Wait. This one expires. So maybe the Apex missions are harder? Obtain prototype schematics. It takes just over 3 hours. Rumors are circulating about schematics for a new prototype based on remnant tech, and we need to investigate. Get into the targeted research facility and find out if the rumors are true. Mission traits are key intelligence component, outlaw, and we need a hero! Looking out for a hero. 5 mission funds. We got loot box. And gold material loot box. And gold credit loot box. So I guess because we failed, if we fail, we don't get the loot boxes, but we do get the experience. So maybe this is an easier mission for them. I don't know. Okay, maybe we need to choose something that has a better chance of success. View traits. Close. Clicking it didn't work. Okay, maybe this. 70% chance of success. Let's just do this. These others are, yeah. I guess I chose something that had a high risk of failure. Like that. That. So we need to kind of like grind our way up. Take the easy ones first and get experience, and our team will like level up, I guess. That kind of thing. Do this. 70% chance. I don't know how much the other percent is. Okay, it's underway. We have reason to believe one of our people is giving intel to the enemy. Hit an enemy communication center and get us a name. High risk, high reward. Ket and alien presence. Bronze loot boxes. 5 mission funds. Cool. Alright, done.
Pathfinder?
Liam?
I heard of Hustle.
Liam, man?
Impossible things.
for everything, twice over.
You'd have to.
This is Kent DNA? Are you sure the scan? Oh, this is Sid.
I'm certain, Professor.
Vetra's sister. So they're talking to Sam as well. Okay. Let's talk to Sid. I didn't know she was... Yeah, right. She did say she was here, I think.
It's you. You're the human pathfinder. I'm Sid, Vetra's sister.
Yep.
Vetra's told me all about you. Well, not all about you, but the important bits.
We spoke very briefly.
I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
Tell me about what you do here.
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered.
That's important.
Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
Yep.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
How's the pathfinding? Good?
I'll let you get back to work.
Well, that's neat. Poof. Hold on a second, guys. I need a drink. I felt like my throat was seizing up or something. Personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert. All right. We need to look at more security footage. That's right. Let's see if there's anything new here.
This file is useless.
Oh.
Let's check another.
I'm just like continuously drinking here. Okay, so all this other stuff we've looked at, I'm just checking. Network access instability detected. Timestamp scrambled. Playback corrupted. Yeah, that's a problem. Same here. Failsafe disabled. System restore required.
And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Let's check another.
Administrator override required. Well, let's see if I have clearance.
This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Somebody working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled, but if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work.
Cool.
Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Why a male, necessarily?
Got it.
Scan security people in the ops center. Scan Nexus security. Okay. So why a male, necessarily? Oh, this stuff's gone. Okay.
Trans technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling end.
Oh. Wait for Carrie's next interview slot. Four out of 50 planets scanned. I guess that's doesn't... I think there's more in the trilogy. Who knows, we might end up going to a different cluster before the game's over, though. You never know. Right, so these additional tasks... Scan security people. Scan Nexus security transferred to the Hyperion. Oh, so that means we have to go back to the Hyperion as well? And this, we have to go down to that planet. Investigate murder evidence. Yeah, which I think involves going to that planet. Missing arcs, rider. Okay, so we need to scan security personnel. Who's security? Should I just scan Kandros? Engineering update. We are working on access. Hold on a second, guys. I'm having a little bit of trouble over here.
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
I'm surprised we don't have an option to say anything about this to him.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Well, true. Is he security or militia? Well, I'm scanning him. No relevant data. Yeah. What's it say? It says Kandros. Now he's security, right? Just, I guess, anyone holding a gun.
Inaccurate match.
This member of Nexus Security is not implicated in the sabotage. Cool. Well, I like that we're actually getting somewhere with quests and stuff. Or this quest. Are any of these people security? I want to be thorough. I'm pretty sure no one from security is up here. These are all science people. I guess the best way is just walk around scanning people constantly. Otherwise, anyone with a gun, I'd think. Looks like there's a giant TV on the floor, like a big screen TV. So does that make any sense? He's security. They're out of prison. Oh God, I'm never gonna get used to that. There was a guy hanging out over here somewhere. Yeah.
Inaccurate match.
Well, that's cool. They have an actual reason for these people to be hanging out here. You know, with their guns and stuff.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Any other security people? Pretty sure these guys aren't, but yeah.
No, it isn't what we wanted, but what choice do we have? How the hell should I know? Spender, you have a job. If you want to keep it, do it. God damn it.
Hello, sweetie.
Something you want, Ryder? You'll have to see to your own ship. I'm not in a risk-taking mood.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
So we gotta go on board the Hyperion. Oh my god, the jumping downstairs. Now this guy isn't here. He moved. don't think any of these people have anything new to say. Tan and them. But I'm gonna check anyway. Of course, hanging out in here.
Well, old man, we're getting there. Put in a good word for us.
You really need to fix that thing.
Disembarkation procedures for Hyperion are on hold. Please await further instructions.
Why is it on hold again?
Something I can help you with?
Nope.
That's all. Thanks for your...
Okay. So...
Tram technicians, please report to the
I'm pretty much done with this area. But I gotta go elsewhere and look at security. I just don't want to miss anybody. Alright, in here. Oh, this is the tram. Does it mark on the map? So funny, Addison's office. This isn't an office, it's a platform. Alright, we're taking the tram back then. To another area with security, I guess. We're in operations.
Engineering update. We are
working on docking bay, cryo bay. Again, playing blind, guys, otherwise I would have looked around everywhere when I was doing this. Because now we're going back to the cryo bay, which has nobody important in it. But I have to check out security, guys. If there are any. Yeah, he's a security guy. Now I just want to see if it shows on the map. Security guy. Yeah. He's there. And there's a guy there. And there's a guy there. There's one on each deck. Makes sense. Pardon me, this will only take a moment. Painless.
This person is not a match.
Now I wonder if it is a certain person, or if it's a random person in this area, which could theoretically be whoever the last person is that you scanned. It's a dirty trick, but some games do that. Alright, so there's a guy like right behind me or something. Isn't there? Oh, well, he's right there.
Scan results show a partial positive.
Ooh.
Target is most likely suspect.
Who is he?
Dale Atkins. Reports to Kandros' department.
Can kind of see
station
that.
Security.
Well, Mr. Atkins.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
I don't think so.
We know what you've been up to. You're done here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just doing my job, that's all.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
Well, I can sympathize about your sister, but...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people. Killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
It's not up to me. It's up to, I guess, Tan? Or, what's her name? The angry lady, Addison.
Not my call. The Nexus leaders will make that decision.
Or both.
That lot make a decision? That'll be the day.
Level up. That'll be the day when you... Did someone just run out? You have reached level 4. Cool. So is that quest complete? I wish it started here, not in priority ops every time. It's done. Nice. I really wonder what they're gonna do about him now. I mean, there's really nowhere to put him. I guess he's gonna stay in a prison for the time being. We might find him up in security, the prison area. Now I just want to check back with... Oh, this is the tram, isn't it? We need the tram. Duh. That's right, the tram goes within the Nexus as well. Blah, blah, blah. Operations. I want to see... Yeah, they have an empty cell. Something fell. They have an empty cell, and he might be in there. And I do want to talk to Tan and Addison. And I guess Cash, see if they have anything to say about him.
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling annex.
Wrong side. Well, that guy is gone. Alright. Well, he's not in here.
Engineering update. We are.
Did they space him? I doubt they'd do that. Yeah, you never know, though.
All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold.
These two seem like real hard asses. I hope they do say something about him.
We wanted, but what choice do we have? How the hell should I know? Spender, you have a job if you want.
She just said that.
Something you want, Ryder? You'll have to see to your own ship. I'm not in a risk-taking mood.
No. She didn't say a word.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Bear with me, guys. Kashta.
Pathfinder?
Nope.
Nothing more for now.
And I don't think Tan will have anything to say either if these two don't. It'd be nice if they did, you know, but... What if this guy's back over here with this panel now? Nope. I guess that's it. The quest is done and forgotten.
Something I can help you with?
Sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Publicly, I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Even the founder of the initiative, Gian Garson, is dead.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm here to serve.
So we're done. We're done on here. For now, anyway. And I'm going the wrong way. I'm glad we wrapped that up. Pretty cool. Docking bay. Whoops. It's not anywhere. It looks like there's two. One's on the wheel and one's there. Okay, never mind.
Hi there.
Nothing new to say. Alright. So back to the Tempest. see. Okay.
Rider.
Yes, that's me. Is that my shadow? Well, that's cool. Ducking and dodging. Okay. So, when we meet next time... Oh, never mind. Before we meet, I'm gonna level up. I got adept. Can I do anything with my profiles? So if I want to, I can put something in soldier. Or can I... So I need 24 skill points invested in biotics to get to rank 2. So I do want to put some in biotics, because I put some in combat. Pull. Yeah. Four points invested, so I need to invest quite a bit more points before I can advance another profile. Now I could possibly advance the soldier profile, that's because I got to put some points into, you know, military stuff, the weapons and such. Nova, shockwave, I like shockwave, singularity. Where do these ultimately go? Duration? Yeah, it's kind of like Mass Effect 3. We can increase duration or radius. That's a lot of damage versus shields. Or recharge speed. The singularity explodes after the effect ends, dealing damage in a 7-meter radius. Nice. Or radius expands by 200% over the singularity lifetime. That's cool, too. Alright. Let's get to know where... So I got 5 points invested in those skills, and if I go, I want to confirm. Vanguard unlocked. The Vanguard profile is now at rank 1. So combat, we have 6 points. Biotics, 5 points. Soldier, Vanguard. Just reading that to myself, you guys want to read. So it basically gives you bonus and all this stuff. Instead of a jump jet, use biotics to jump and evade, same as, well, this. Soldier. So he's neat too. I mean, I won't die as quickly. This is like some tech, obviously, involved. Tech and combat specialist. Info explorer. 2 skill points invested in combat tech and bionics. So I'm not sure. I don't know, this uses points as well. Like, say I do this. Can I still take this as soon as I have 24 skill points? Or will this kind of make this harder to get to? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, I gotta read Codex at some point. Okay. So now I'm done. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.